In today's video, a huge crane lifting a heavy steel cage topples and crashes onto a busy road in China. Two people who got injured are said to be in stable condition and are being treated in hospital, according to local construction authorities. A small building on the other side of the road was also severely damaged. The officials said that the accident occurred when the crawler crane was lifting a steel cage.